Well, how about this story? A cache of large guns was discovered submerged in Jamaica Bay. This followed a tip from a, quote, concerned citizen. According to police, divers with the Emergency Response Detectives Unit of the NYPD Special Operations Team dove into the water and retrieved the weapons yesterday. At least a dozen guns were recovered, including what appear to be three rifles. There is no word yet on who alerted police and who may have dumped the weapons.